on Davis. I've been on the street for about a year and a half now. Well, I come from the suburbs. Life, you know, which is rough. And like, I go to a few like applications for a job and stuff. They look at me, you know, I'm not looking presentable. And then they, well, we'll call you, leave a number. But how can I leave a number when I don't have a phone? So it's just a struggle out here, you know. I just, you know, from day to day, people, I come out here and panhandle with my cup.